How do we measure how intelligent someone is? How do we measure what someone is able to do now or in the future? How do we measure someone's general cognitive functioning or measure aspects of their personal character? Psychological research into intelligence has looked at how we should measure things like people's intelligence in a way that's reliable and valid. There are lots of different types of tests that you might be asked to complete throughout your life, but we can generally break them down into four categories: aptitude, achievement, intelligence, and personality. Aptitude tests measure what someone might be able to do in the future. If you've ever applied for a job and you've been in a job interview where you've had to complete tests or answer questions beyond the "why do you want this job" type of question, it's likely that you were given an aptitude test to complete. For example, as an employer, if the position you're trying to fill relies on an individual's ability to sell products, you might want to recruit people who score high on the measure of extroversion or something like that. A high score on the measure of extroversion suggests that the individual is outgoing, which means that they're more likely to engage in a conversation with strangers compared to someone who scores low on extroversion. As a result, it's likely that people scoring high on extroversion will be able to do well in a job in sales. Achievement tests measure what someone is able to do now. The quizzes that you've been completing in this course are achievement tests. They measure your mastery of the content that we've covered in the course so far. Intelligence tests measure an individual's general cognitive functioning. For a job that requires an individual to rely on their cognitive ability, you might use an intelligence test to try and assess their level of cognitive capability. Personality tests measure the aspects of someone's personal character. These tests evaluate the individual's attributes that are consistent across settings and contexts that together represent their personality.